Hi everyone. Hi, my name's Nita and I'm Rajita. Today we're going to be teaching our choreography to Mukunda Mukunda. And make sure you have a water bottle or something near you because you want to keep hydrated whilst you're dancing. Yeah.
Warmed up now. So what we'll do is we'll start by showing you what the first bit looks like. Then we'll go over each point. The first bit is we're showing Radha getting her butter churning. So in the first bit of music, we're taking a pot that's full of buttermilk and we're going to pour it in another pot. We're going to create the sticks, tie them together, and then do this, which is the motion for churning butter. And that's what Radha's part is in this bit. Then, when Radha's finished making the butter, she picks it up and she places it on a shelf, okay? When she leaves, it changes into Krishna coming, okay? So we show a flip. If you have two people at home as well, you can do this as two separate people. So maybe Radha's just turning the butter and she leaves, and then a separate person as Krishna comes. But we're just going to show you the individual choreography for now.
Yeah, so the solo version. So you can obviously, if you want to do it as a duet, you can have one person being Radha, one person being Krishna. If you just want to be Krishna, you can just be Krishna where you don't do the Radha steps, just do the Krishna bits and then the chorus bits and things. I hope that makes sense. Okay. So the first bit is you can sit down with your right knee up here and your left knee up. Okay, so you're going to pick up your butter, milk, and you're going to pour it in, place it back. You've got the two sticks, so you show them like this, tie them together, tight, and then just churning them like this, okay? Then, when the music changes, you pick up your butter and place it on a shelf.
We're trying to keep it away from Krishna, so we place it on a nice high shelf so that he can't reach.
Yep. Then you're going to take like a conga sort of move. So your fingers are like this.
So your ring finger and your thumb are down and your other three fingers are together.
Yep. Then you're going to pull it over your face so it's like a little veil here. And you're going to walk out. Okay. Once you've walked out,
like you're taking your chimney over your head.
And then Krishna. So the way you show Krishna is you have your index and thumb.
One of them is straight by your mouth. So this is like the mouthpiece of your flute. And then this is pointing upwards. So that's at the end of your flute.
So this sort is what the flute looks like. Okay? There is a simpler version of the flute, of course, that most people know, which is this and that. So you can do it this way as well. It's whichever one you prefer. We just kind of prefer this way. Okay, so then it's Krishna coming in and he sees the butter, so he runs towards the butter, jumps and grabs it, sits down with it, and then starts eating it, okay?
So you have to scrape it out of the pot and then you're going to eat it, okay? It looks really happy. It's like you're eating your favorite food.
It's like, imagine it's not butter, but it's like melted chocolate, okay? So imagine you're just taking all that chocolate and eating it. Yeah?
Yep.
Okay, then when the sound starts, which is Mukunda Mukunda, at that point Krishna's like, oh, I can hear someone, they're coming. So before he gets caught, he needs to run away. Okay, so he leaves the butter as it is, and we're going to show his flute again, and him running away. Okay,
he's going to hear them as he's eating, and that's when he decides he needs to run away.
Yeah, that's when Radha comes back in. Okay, so she comes back in and she goes, that's all my butter. what happened to her? So, and she knows it's Krishna, okay? So that, up until that, we will practice it. Is that okay? We'll do it in 0.75 speed.
0.75 speed, yeah.
Because you're mixing something that's really, really hard. And that's why you're really annoyed at Krishna, because you put so much effort into making your butter. So you're really annoyed at him as well.
Yeah, so make sure you have your expressions on. But as you said, churning butter, it's like you are the hand blender. Okay, so how hard does your hand blender work? That's how hard you have to work. So it has to show a lot of energy. Okay? So it's your whole body. It's not just this, because you won't get any butter out of that. Okay? It's your whole body. Okay, we'll go through it at full speed and we'll show you the next bit and then we'll explain that bit as well.
Has come back and she's really annoyed at Krishna. And then the chorus repeats again, so it's Mukunda Mukunda. So this time we're going to show Krishna. So what we're going to do is with our feet, we're going to do a little jump. So one with our right leg, two, step onto our left leg, and then three, back onto our right. Then we're going to do the same, lift our left leg, left, right, left. Okay, so right, left, right, left, right, left. Get fast. Right, left, right. Left, right, left. 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 Okay? So that's the jump we're going to do. And now, the way we're going to show Krishna, it's the same fingers as for the flute. So we're going to show his flute by his face and his peacock feather in his head, in his crown. So we're going to do this with our hands, and with our feet, we're going to do the jump. So, Mukunda, and then we're going to swap. So one way, and then a second way. And then on the Mujhe Daname Devinda, we're going to go one to the corner. So with your right arm, you're going to take that out, and you're going to go to your left corner. So one, and we're going to do that same sort of feet. So right, and then left, right again. But it's not as jumpy this time.
It's not a jump this time, it's more of a walk.
Yeah. So, one, two, three,
and then to the other corner. So this time to the back corner with your left arm, like that. And then to show Vrindavan, we're going to do this. Okay? So from here, we go. Mukunda, Mukunda, Krishna, Mukunda, 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 Mukunda. Okay? And then the next bit, Matki Se Makhan. So from the pot, from the matki, so we're going to grab the matki from the high shell. So the butter inside it, Se Makhan, Pir Se Jar, steal it again. So this time we're going to feed it to Krishna. Okay? So we're going to grab the pot from the high shell, take the butter out, and we're going to feed it to Krishna. And then the next bit, we're going to show a gopi or Radha again. So we're going to close a kunga. So you can just like do this to cover it over your face. A bit hard with this, but you can get the idea, I hope. So we're going to close the kunga, then we're going to open it to show the gopi. And then argue, so come. We're telling Krishna to come and then erase. What does it mean?
It's like we are really wanting to see Krishna, so please come and quickly erase all our like sort of sorrows in a way.
Yeah. So we're gonna close our kunga and then come and erase our sorrows. So we're gonna say to come, so we're gonna welcome Krishna, and then we're gonna like, erase the sorrow. So no sorrows. Yeah? Push out to say no sorrows. So that whole bit we'll do 0.75 now.
Show Krishna's flute again. So left hand, right hand, like that. And we're going to come forward with it, okay? So it's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So your legs are like 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So it's Mukunda, Mukunda, Krishna, four times. And then the same Vrindavan loop. Okay? Then Mega Putli, which is like, it's like a doll, like a puppet.
Yeah.
So we're going to show, you know how puppets, when their strings are pulled, they're like sort of glitchy. So we're going to show our hands. So one comes in, so the right hand first, and then the left hand, and we're going to pull the strings as well, okay? So fingers again, index and thumb together, and we're just going to pull them. So, door teha. And then kuch bhi nahi hai. So that's, I've got nothing. So like this. So your hand goes from above you, so your right hand first, and then your left hand. It doesn't go below shoulder level. And then half. So you're gonna take your right hand, clasp your left over it, and bring it back. Okay, after that, it's a chorus again, which is this bit again. Okay, should we go through that bit of 0.75 speed? Mukunda Mukunda Krishna Mukunda 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 Mukunda
Sounds quite like Shiva-like. So what we're doing is you have your hands like this. So your right hand up like this, and your left hand pointing downwards like this to the side of you. So what you're going to do is you're going to pull it around the whole body, squat down as you bring it down, and then you're going to carefully lift your foot up, and then you're going to look on the last beat of the of that music. So it's like two beats of four, two times four beats, so eight beats. So we're going to pull it round, squat all the way down, lift our leg up, and then look. And then we're going to put our left foot down, hold a pot on our head, and we're going to spin with it really slowly, because then the music changes after this. So we're going to portray Radha going to the riverbank. So she's walking. So you're going to walk forward like we did with this bit, except not going to go down and up. So it's one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. We're going to take the pot and put it down. And by the river, so obviously we have to show the river in the riverbank. And then we're going to fill our pot up with water. So we're going to pick our pot and then fill it up with water. Put it back on our heads and get up. And then we're going to go back home with our water. But what happens is we're going to show Krishna coming. He picks up a stone and throws it. And we're here, our pot's been hit by the stone, so it breaks, and then we get wet with the water from the pot and it falls on us. So that's what we're going to show, the pot breaking and the water falling on us. Again, if you have two people, you can do one person as Krishna whilst the Radha walks, not knowing that Krishna is there, and that other person throws the stone. But if you want to, you can do it as a solo, like we do. So shall we do that 1.75? By the water when you're filling your pot, and then look mischievous when you're Krishna, because you're going to play a prank on Radha, you're going to break her pot. So look nice and mischievous, and when your pot breaks, you need to look annoyed because Krishna's just broken your pot. Full speed? Let's do full speed. Thank you.
What we'll do is actually what we'll do, we'll go through the bit up until where we've learnt it in full speed. Okay?
Yeah. Practice the whole bit again.
Yeah, we'll practice the whole bit again.
In the Monday that go like that. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 over our head. Okay, so it's gonna be 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then it's sita down. So we're gonna search sita again with the hunger. So it's gonna be hunger and then around. So we're gonna show his sword like that. Okay, then it's gonna be his normal, like whenever you see Ram in the mandir, he stands like this. So right hand up, left hand down.
He's giving blessings, is what this pose means.
Yeah. And then the next bit is just giving him a tilak. So because Ram is always shown with an anointment on his head. Okay? So we're going to go through that bit. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then 9 and 10. Okay. We'll do. Okay. So the next bit is we're going to show a playful scene between Radha and Krishna. We can show you it as a duet first, and then we'll show you how to do it as a solo as well. Okay. So it's the scene shows. Do you want to be Krishna? Yeah. I'll be Krishna. And the scene shows Krishna is playing with his flute. So playing.
Radha comes in and steals Krishna's flute. And then Krishna asks for it back. So Radha gives it back to him and then he continues playing it. Okay? And Radha's really happy because he plays the flute really well.
Okay? So it's quite a short, sweet scene. This time Radha is a little bit mischievous. As a solo, what you'll do is you'll start off playing Krishna, then you'll be Radha, And you'll take that flute, both hands, and when Krishna asks for it back, you give it back, and then you become Krishna, and you're there, playing your flute. Okay? So go through that bit, I'll play at 0.75 speed.
So he's like the little boy, yeah? So Nanda Lala, he's the little boy of Nanda. Krishna Swami, so like the great Krishna sort of thing. So we're going to do a big circle up to show Krishna, okay? And then Dr. Hogyani Gyani, so you're really knowledgeable. So we're going to show a book in this corner again, in the left corner. We're going to show a book. Antaryami, all known. So we're going to show like that Vishnu pose, Krishna does it as well, where he's got the chakra in his hand. So what we're going to do is lean on our right foot, in the right back corner, we're going to have just our index finger pointing upward, and it's going to do a circle, because that's the Surya chakra, his weapon, rotating, and we're going to look down by our left foot, which is in the left corner. And then the next bit is the symbols, so we're going to do this. So we're going to walk with our right foot towards the right corner. One, two, three, four. And then we're going to, one, and then just tiptoe. Three, and then kick with our heels. So one, tiptoe, two, kick. And then we're going to go backwards. So one, tiptoe, two, kick. One, tiptoe, two, kick. And with our hands, we're going to do like this, so we're hitting the cymbals together. So we hit them and take them upwards. We're going to do it to the other side and then to the back, but this time this way and this way. So, should we do that at 0.75?
Hey, Nandana, hey, Krishna Swami,
we'll just do this bit again in words of the best. I mean, full speed this time.
Hey, Nandana, hey, Krishna Swami, don't hold your knee, Johnny, I'm very young.
Make sure you smile because you're describing Krishna, okay? It's really cool, so we're going to smile also about it. Good. Okay, whole thing 4.75?
Yeah, so we'll now go through the whole thing 4.75. Just do that
Mukunda Mukunda, Janamashtami.
Mukunda Mukunda, Krishna Mukunda Mukunda, tujhe dar mein de, Virinda Virinda Virinda, main kat purkhi, dhol tere saath, kuch bhi nahi hai, ab mere haath.
Today's session. Next Sunday, we'll go through the other half of the song. We have done a couple of other tutorials as well as dance covers, and we also do a fusion of Gutpak with BTS music. So if you have any interest, please do check those out as well.
They're all on our channel, so we hope you enjoy it. Thank you.